speak, never to rule.
We'll be right back.
guys. Either I gotta have this monitor back here, or I gotta have a lot more there and there.
Did you see them?
I don't know what's this. Can you try to turn the vocals up in the monitor, please?
I can get them all with a hook. That was the best song I've ever seen before in a while.
Hey.
I'm gonna
come
tomorrow. Do you think you take the first
one? Sure. The whole thing? Hey. I'm not gonna be able to see them all at once. Here, but okay. I think I need the monitor over here.
Hello,
check.
Was that the Tiger one? That wasn't the Tiger one. That was the first one, wasn't it? I know, like, two more.
Huh? Check!
I know, like, two more. I think bass player is the best. Where? By the light? So,
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thanks, guys. Oh. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Sorry about this. Mother is playing. This next song playing is called The River of Purity. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Do two more songs for you. This next song is the title of our debut album. It's called Burial. We'll be right back. First of all, guys, I just want to take the opportunity to thank Blindside and Grace for the following for this incredible Metal for the Nation tour. You guys are the best. This is our last song. It's called Undeceived.
I'd just like to say a couple of words before we hear our last song. Thanks a lot for letting us play. Hope you enjoy the music and the hair. Just want to say that Extol means to lift up. We want to lift up God. That's what we're all about. That's what Extol is all about. We're five guys. We play a little music, but if it weren't for God's grace, who would be here? Definitely, that's for sure. If there's one thing that I know inside of my heart, is that God is alive. He's the only God. There's only one way to God, and that's through Jesus Christ, His only Son. And I know that God's grace is new every morning. That's what I live and breathe on. And I urge everybody who doesn't know anything about Jesus or whatever, you might think all this stuff with Jesus, sucks. It's like, you know, I hate Christians, what they're all about. I'd say, you know, try before you say anything more. Because what this is about is just God loves you, wants to spend time with you, wants to give you His life. And that's like, you know, when you get His life and live on that through your daily life, that's the best. That's all I want to say. We're going to play on this team. Hope you enjoy it. Don't be afraid to watch, you know.
Yeah.
Be blessed.